everyone. Hope you all are doing well. This side Priyanshu Singh. Welcome to our YouTube channel Book Your Seat Now. So in this video we will talk about top 10 private medical colleges of Karnataka for MD/MS. Means this video is totally for NEET PG aspirants. In this video of top medical colleges in Karnataka, we will talk about their establishment, how many bedded hospital there are, their total number of MD/MS seats, and last but not least, their super specialist courses availability like DM or MCH. We also talk about the NRI quota seats, their availability or not. Before starting the video, whoever is new to this channel, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for the latest video update, because we keep bringing such informative videos to you. So let's begin our video. So on the 10th number we have our college Mahadevappa Rampure Medical College, which is in Gulbarga. Now we talk about the establishment. 1963 is the establishment of this college. 750 bedded hospital they have. Now we talk about the total number of MD/MS seats and DM and MCH seat availability. MD seat they have 90. Now we talk about Master of Surgery, it's 37 seats they have. And DM and MCS, they have no seats available because they are offering only MD/MS, no super specialist courses they are offering. If you want any detailed video on any college, you can comment below. We will definitely provide it with the video. Thank you. Now we on the 9th number we have college SS Institute of Medical Science, which is in Davangiri. Now we talk about the establishment. 2006 is the establishment of this college. 720 bedded hospital they have. Now we talk about the number of seats, PG seats they are offering. Total number of MD seats 68, MS 19, DM 7 seats and MCH 5 seats. And yes, this college offering NRI quota seats also. Now on 8th number we have AJ Institute of Medical College, which is in Mangalore. Now we talk about the establishment. 2002 is the establishment of this college. 1100 is the bedded hospital they have. Now we talk about the total number of PG seats. They are offering MD seats 85, 35 MS seats, 4 DM seats and 8 MCH seats. On 7th number we have Vaidehi Institute of Medical Science, which is in Bangalore. Their establishment is 2002 and 1180 bedded hospital they have. Total number of MD seats 97, 43 for MS, 14 seats for DM and 11 seats for MCH. Now we have Kempegowda Institute of Medical Science, which is also in Bangalore. Now we talk about the establishment. It's 1980 is the establishment of this college. 810 bedded hospital they have. Total number of MD seats is 89, 30 seats for MS, DM and MCS seats is nil because they are not offering super specialist courses. On 5th number we have Dr. Bhim Rao Ambedkar Medical College, which is also in Bangalore. 1980 is the same establishment of this college. 570 bedded hospital they have. Total number of MD seats they are offering 47, 27 MS seats, DM and MCH no seats they are offering because they are not offering any super specialist courses. On 4th number we have JJM Medical College, which is in Devangiri. 1965 is the establishment of this college. 1410 bedded hospital they have. 153 MD seats offering 79 MS seats and no DM seats, but 1 MCS seats they are offering. 3rd number we have Father Mulla Medical College, which is in Mangalore. 1999 is the establishment of this college. 1000 250 is bedded hospital they have. 77 MD seats they are offering, which is quite high. And MS seats 28, 4 DM seats and 2 MCH seats they are offering. Now on second number we have MS Ramaiah Medical College, which is in Mangalore. 1973 is the establishment of this college, and 1300 is the bedded hospital they are offering. MD seats is 124 MD seats, 46 MS seats, DM is 26, and for MCH it's 24. Now on top one number we have St. John's Medical College, which is in Mangalore. Its establishment is 1963. 1350 is the bedded hospital they are offering. Total number of MDMS seats are MD it's 106 and for MS it's 25. And we talk about super specialist course, it's DM for 21 and MCH 9 seats they are offering. And all colleges are offering NRI quota seats except this college, St. John's Medical College. So if you have no budget problem, then you can go and take admission over there at low score, as there are NRI seats available. So that's all in today's video. If you like the video, then please don't forget to like, share and comment.